understand you can speak. Now, he's lying about the narrative. We understand that. But even if this whole thing is true, you have the right to use words. You also have the right to assemble. If people are sitting back, I don't know how you can be more peaceful than sitting back. He's complaining about protesters sitting. Here's the other dynamic. This is to the Christian endeavor. To Donald Trump was innocent of the alleged crimes against him that are both moral, ethical, and also elite concepts to his character. If he was innocent, why would he want people to stop him from going to court? If he did not fear the prosecutors, if he did not fear the judges, if he did not fear the evidence, why would he call on his supporters to do this? It's because he's guilty. It is because he's well aware he will likely be convicted. It is because